Hello, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's That Celebrity Interview.
Good morning, I am Ziering. How are you?
Good morning. How are you, Valder? How's everything?
I am having a wonderful life, and it got a little bit better with you joining us here
on
the Valder Beebe Show.
Thanks for having me.
Well, you're going to talk about one of the joys of riding. I didn't even know there was a Joy of Riding Day coming up, so tell me about that.
Joy of Riding is every day I'm on two wheels. What's coming up on the 18th is National Ride to Work Day. That's when, well, you know, there's 85 million Americans riding motorcycles, and this is the National Ride to Work Day, where you're going to see a lot of people on two wheels. It's a great way to make a dull commute into an exciting adventure. It also saves gas. There's always going to be more parking for a motorcycle. And I'm here today to talk about motorcycle safety and raise awareness, because we are in the summer months. There's always a lot of riders on the roads and on the dirt. And if you're looking to be involved on two wheels, it's always great to start that path at a Motorcycle Safety Foundation rider course or dirt bike school, which I've done, which is amazing. And in any of these classes, you're going to learn everything there is to know about a motorcycle, how to operate it, how to operate it safely in school, on the road. And from there, you know, it's also important to gear up. So you're going to want to make sure you have the right clothing, the right protection. I'm wearing...
Okay, what are you wearing?
How badass, right? Right. this is an adventure suit from Dionysi. It is the latest and greatest. It's got abrasion-resistant fabrics. It's got composite materials at all my joints to make sure that if I did take a spill that I'd be well protected. It's also vented. This whole thing zips open, so it's like a huge perforated... jacket that lets airflow through beautifully. It's waterproof. It's really going to protect me in the event that I did spill. And, you know, it does happen. That's why it's important to train yourself at one of the Motorcycle Safety Foundation courses.
I like the course you talked about.
The dirt bike school? Oh, yeah.
Dirt bike school.
Dirt bike school is available to little kids. You could be 6 years old. When I was a little boy, there's nothing I wouldn't have given to have this. This is a YZ65 cc single cylinder motorcycle for little kids, and you can get the training for them.
Isn't that so much fun? Let me ask you this: Were you riding a motorcycle when you were on 90210?
Yeah. Oh yeah. I've been riding since I'm 21 years old. My mom would never let me have one under her roof. You know what? I think I probably could have convinced her that it'd be okay to ride if I had what's available to us now, all these courses.
Well, back then you were a deviant when you rode a motorcycle, but now it's cool.
Never really was a deviant. I always had my head on my shoulders and wanted to keep it that way, so I never really did stupid things. And you don't ride and drink. You never do that. You don't alter your consciousness in any way when you ride. Riding is serious fun, and the serious part is safety.
It's come a long way now. You got to realize, and what I meant is, back then you were considered part of the Hells Angels, which was a bad word.
Oh.
Now you're in the cool group if you ride.
You know what? There is that element, certainly, but there's that element in all aspects of life. You know, motorcycles draw a wide range of people that are just principally looking to have fun. I mean, it all starts
with. I married someone who's a motorcycle enthusiast,
okay,
so I can understand the fun of it. But I like the safety aspect you talk about. I like the dirt bike school. I like the clothing that you've now got, so parents can know, and also to adult riders, that we've got something good going on here.
Absolutely. You know, over 85 million Americans ride motorcycles each year. The summer months are upon us. There's going to be more two-wheeled bikes on the road now, so be careful. It's always great to meet people, but not by accident. And if you're going to do it, your first ride should be to a Motorcycle Safety Foundation course. You can find out about those at motorcycles.org or myfirstride.org. Get your skills up, get suited and booted, and have tons of fun in the hot summer sun.
All right, then. And, you know, you've changed courses in the last couple of years. What can we watch for you on the big screen or the little screen?
Well, next I've got Sharknado 6 coming up.
That's going to
be
that.
Right, me too. That's going to be August 19th, and it's going to be the final Sharknado.
No, don't say that.
Well, that's what they're saying. You know, don't count it out till it's really out, but this pretty much wraps up the 6 episodes really nicely, and it's just been an unbelievable whirlwind. I get to play an action-adventure hero in a science fiction movie.
Well, tell them don't leave us hanging. We want to see more of you, more of Sharknado, okay?
Thanks so
much. It's our guilty pleasure. It really is.
Okay, there might be more.
Ian Ziering, you are just terrific. Once again, where can my audience go and get more motorcycle safety information?
To motorcycles.org or myfirstride.org. You got it.
Thank
all
you
need right there.
Thank you for being my guest on the Valder Beebe Show and letting my audience know that June 18 is Ride to Work Day. Thanks, Ian Ziering. I appreciate it.
Thank you.